Who set it up? Because Sanjay Jagdale washed his hands off.
The board. I have not got an answer as yet.
Who set it up?
I'm getting away.
I asked that question myself and I have not got the answer as yet.
Isn't that mysterious?
Well,
Sohail wants to respond. Sohail?
No, nothing mysterious. It's not my it's not in my jurisdiction.
No, no, but you're a member.
It has not come back to me. I'm sure something will come back to me.
Sohail is responding to Sohail from London to Nilay Datta. Yes, Sohail.
It is not a probe question.
It is not a probe, Mr. Datta. This committee, Mr. Datta, has not been formed to investigate the nature of the grass on pitches. It is quasi-judicial in its intent.
Sohail, I can't hear you.
See, you will never hear anything which is of importance. So we have taken into account your...
Let Sohail complete.
I'm sorry.
One second. I'll be the translator. Let me put on the screen one second. Nilay Datta and Sohail said on screen, please with me. I'll be the translator.
If the BCCI's legal head...
One second, can I have silence for a second?
Legal head doesn't know about the probe.
Sohail,
isn't
Sohail, you'll have to repeat that because your question to Nilay Datta will go via me. He says he's not hearing you clearly. If you can succinctly make your point, I will repeat that for him.
You are the head of the legal. You are the head of the legal cell. One minute. You are the head of the legal cell.
Funny one-liners.
Yeah, you're the head of the legal cell. Please. Okay, you're the head of the legal cell.
I'm not the head of the legal cell, I'm a member of the legal cell.
This is a quasi-judicial investigation? Same thing, yeah? Member, head, same thing. Fine, you're a member of the legal cell. You tell me, if you as a member of the legal cell of BCCI, tell us that even you, when you asked the BCCI who set up the probe, they didn't give you an answer.
Okay.
Do you genuinely believe, Mr. Datta, they will give an answer to people outside the BCCI? They won't. If they don't honor or respect your position within the BCCI as a member of the legal cell,
okay.
With what seriousness will they treat anyone from the
outside? You heard that, Mr. Datta? Respond, please.
Yeah, Arnab, can you repeat that question?
He says that if you, as a member of the BCCI legal panel, don't get an answer when you are asked a basic question, who formed the probe committee? Right?
I'll reply.
Yeah.
I'll reply. The first and fundamental thing is, legal cell doesn't deal with the probe committee. It was a curiosity which I had. I simply asked a question.
I too have a curiosity.
It is not the responsibility of the board to reply back to me.
I want that question answered.
However, I am confident that they will reply back to me.
Well, I hope they will.
The time hasn't passed. They were busy with this meeting. I am sure they will reply back to me.
Okay, Ajay Shirke joining us live now. Mr. Shirke and Niranjan Shah. Good evening. Mr. Niranjan Shah and Mr. Shirke, can you hear me both?
Hey.
One second.
I can hear you.
Niranjan Shah, you can hear me as well?
Yes.
Niranjan Shah and Ajay Shirke, this is the first time that both of you are with us together. Good evening and thank you for joining us. A lot of criticism coming in. That question goes to both of you. Niranjan Shah and Ajay Shirke, are you aware that across the entire country, people are angry with what has happened in Chennai? And may I please have the response of both of you about the public anger at what has happened in Chennai. Are you aware of it and how do you feel about it?
Well, as you know that I was just in a flight from Chennai. I left the meeting and I immediately got onto a plane for a flight. So I have not really had a chance to, really get all the reactions or whatever it is. So I cannot really imagine the size or the scale or the anger. But I can understand that there could be a cause for disappointment.
The cause for disappointment. Niranjan Shah, what do you think? Why did you go soft on Srinivasan? You had such an opportunity. You had such a golden opportunity, Niranjan Shah, to tell the people of this country that you, the Indian Cricket Board, you will restore credibility. Why did you willingly lose that opportunity, Mr. Shah?
See, I am also part of the working committee. Whatever we think, it cannot happen. So when working committee took a decision, yes, I am part of it, and whatever people think about it, I have to honor it. I don't mind, but I think it is not to public expectation.
No, one sec. Mihir Bose, Niranjan Shah is saying, Niranjan Shah, Mihir Bose is in London. He is hearing you. Mayor Bose Niranjan Shah is saying that he's only a part of the working committee. Everything which they want, they cannot do. How do you view this? Mayor Bose, former sports editor of the BBC, is responding to you. Mayor Da, would you respond to Niranjan Shah, please?
Well, for him to say that he's just part of the working committee, he doesn't know what is happening, then he should resign from the working committee. What is he doing there? What is he sitting there? Is he just sitting there for the nice cushions or the nice lunch or the nice free tickets he gets to the matches? He has a responsibility, just as I have a responsibility when I write my articles to examine the facts and present them. He has a responsibility. And if he cannot fulfill his responsibility, then I don't know what he's doing there.
Niranjan Shah, respond.
If he's just sitting there. Is he like one of those monkeys?
No, 1 second. Niranjan Shah, respond. Let's not get positive. Niranjan Shah, respond.
Don't speak. I mean, that's a marvelous example.
Niranjan Shah, respond. Respond to Mayor Bose in London.
As one of those wonderful silent monkeys.
Okay, Niranjan Shah, respond to Mayor Bose.
What did he say in that meeting? Let him tell us what he said.
What did you say? What did you say, Mr. Niranjan Shah?
Yes, we say everything should go according to our constitution.
No.
We can't go beyond constitution.
No. One second.
So, and after all, whatever is majority has taken decision.
No. Simple question.
What about conscience?
So if somebody want to give his opinion, it is his private
constitution
opinion.
Not have a conscience?
Does the constitution not have a conscience is the question that you've been asked.
But if your constitution is so bad,
one at a time, Niranjan Shah, respond. Does your BCCI constitution not have a conscience? That question from Mr. Seth.
No. May I try to answer this question out of turn?
I think we would like, you have already taken many. I want to hear Niranjan Shah. You see, you have actually, Mr. Shirke, you have actually left the BCCI. You were asked to come back and you did not come. You've taken a high moral ground. I want to ask Niranjan Shah, for whom I have the greatest of personal respect, he knows that. I want to ask him, Mr. Niranjan Shah, don't mind it. Why is Bindra saying that nobody had the guts to ask for Srinivas's resignation? Nobody had the guts. Nobody had the courage to ask for Srinivas's resignation. Please tell me if that is outside the constitution.
No, it's every member has their own views and you have to respect that.
Sir, everybody is hiding behind everybody's views.
Whatever you want to hear, it is not, whatever you want to hear is not possible.
And why not possible?
From very beginning, when Dalmia say, Srinivasan say, this is not a meeting for resignation. He's not going to resignation.
Why? Why? What is so difficult?
Is not a part of
it. No, watch it. What is so difficult? The question coming.
It is a constitutional.
Oh, he started the meeting like that.
President can. Constitutional.
You started the meeting by saying no resignation. You started a meeting by saying no. That is the only
Niranjan,
question in the mind of the people.
Start the meeting with Srinivasan saying this is not about resignation.
Unbelievable.
1 second, Boria Mojumdar is asking a question.
On record, that Srinivasan began by saying this is not about resignation.
One second, Boria. Nobody censoring you.
About resignation.
Boria's question next to Niranjan Chaguan.
Mr. Shah, simple question. Forget everybody else. You are a part of the working committee. All that is taken. Why didn't you personally? Why didn't you ask for resignation? Let Srinivasan say anything. Why didn't you ask for resignation? Because you believed he should resign. Why didn't you ask for resignation? Tell me. Or you don't you believe that he should resign? Just give me a yes or no answer.
No, but when a person say he is not going to resign, it is not for resignation, and our constitution does not allow, where is the question? Why to waste the word?
Why waste time? No, 1 second. What is that? Mr. Niranjan Shah? Mr. Niranjan Shah? Mr. Niranjan Shah?
May I bring some?
Does the constitution have a phrase step aside?
Does the constitution have a word called step aside?
It doesn't.
Does it have walk towards the woods?
What does it have?
No, Mr. Shirke. Please, Mr. Shirke, fundamental issues are being asked, Mr. Shirke. It is. I am glad you are talking about propriety. Where was the propriety in Chennai? Yeah. The whole country is asking questions of propriety. Where was the propriety of what happened in Chennai? Why did nobody challenge Srinivasan? Why is it so important to compromise with Srinivasan? And why? No, Mr. Shirke. Mr. Shirke, I'm asking you today, Mr. Shirke. Why is everybody hiding behind everybody? Everybody says, oh, you know, don't ask me. It's the system. It's the working committee. It's the body. I'm asking, what about you?
No, one minute.
If you can speak out of turn, what about the others?
Let me put this in its proper perspective.
Yeah, go ahead.
Let me put this whole thing in the proper perspective so that there is no distortion of truth. The whole committee meeting, what Mr. Niranjan Shah, I guess he was trying to imply, was it started on the premise where the president said that I am not going to resign at all. Okay? So now, thereafter, the meeting went on and it then requested Mr. Sanjay Jagdale and me to take back our resignations and continue to work as treasurer and secretary, secretary and treasurer respectively. Now, when the president made it clear and reiterated his stand, which he has been taking for the last so many days, that he is not going to resign, the question of asking for his resignation in this meeting.
Why?
Why?
Please tell me why.
One second.
The president of the BCCI is not Superman. The president of the BCCI is not elected by a billion Indians. The president of the BCCI is in a situation where he's being asked questions of conflict of interest. There are questions of the illegality of what his son-in-law did. There are serious questions of probity and propriety which have been raised. So if the same person stands up and says, no, you know what, I don't feel like resigning. And after that, if you say, now that he has said we don't feel like resigning, there's no question. The fact of the matter is this, Mr. Shirke, people of India feel a quiet power compromise was carried out.
He did not say that he does not feel like resigning.
Well, he said there is no need.
Absolutely clear that he is not going to resign.
No. So what? So what? If he doesn't want, well, what happened to the other BCCI members? Who challenged him in the meeting?
See, Mr. Bindra challenged him and me
what about
and Sanjay
the others?
Jagdale also in a way have challenged it by not agreeing.
So what happened to the others? Why did they all fall quiet? Why?
Well, the others you have to individually ask them. Arnav.
Well, they're all hiding behind everyone else. So Mr. Shirke,
so I ask Mr. Shah.
I have to take a very short break.
Why doesn't Niranjan Shah answer?
Well, Niranjan Shah, you asked him the question.
If Mr. Srinivasan is saying something wrong,
I have to
that
take
doesn't
a break.
Make it right. If Mr. Srinivasan is wrong, that doesn't make the whole thing right.
Okay,
the whole
now,
country feels he's wrong.
That the question is, what are the modalities
right?
of this?
Absolutely not.
What are the modalities of this power-sharing agreement? What does the BCCI mean by saying they want Jagdale and Shirke to withdraw their resignations in the larger interest of the board? Why should India be concerned about the larger interests of the board? India is concerned about the larger interests of cricket, a game they love. I'm taking a short break. This debate continues on the other side. I also ask, if the others did not agree with what was going on, why did the others not walk out of that meeting? Back in a few minutes on the news.